down to.
One more question, please.
Just one more, yeah.
With recent reveal of the United Nations Ambassador of Trinidad and Tobago, Mr. Rodney Tarr, he recently revealed that how he would not support any resolution by United Nations with regards to gender policy and sexual orientation. Do you share these things?
Number one, I'm not sure that that is fact, but if it,
it
is, well, hold on, if it is, Mr. Rodney Charles does not make policy decisions for the government of Trinidad and Tobago. The cabinet has not discussed the gender policy in any form or fashion. There's a consultation with the population that is ongoing right now, and that will inform any policy, any document, and so on. So anybody who has an opinion at this time is being a bit premature.
Are you aware of victimization against lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender people?
Of course, worldwide there's victimization of against many groups, and that is victimization of anybody can never be tolerated, especially when they reach late for parliament. Thank you.
Thank you. Have
a good day.